Lisa.
TV. We're glad to have you here. This is awesome. Tell us what you guys been up to. I know you finished the North American summer tour. How was that for you?
It was great.
Incredible.
The response we got all across the U.S., up in Canada. We just came back from South America. We've been in and out of the studio. We had some vacation time. So we're just getting right back in the studio. Well, I guess we're going back home on Tuesday. Right back in the studio again, getting ready for the next album. We fly up to Sweden for 2 weeks to record.
That's awesome.
And then we got a couple of big shows coming up. We have one back home on New Year's Eve.
We should mention that Nick's not here. In fact, on Friday when you guys won, told to request live, he wasn't feeling good.
Yeah. He's getting better. He'll be all right. He's
right
under the weather.
You guys were here last Thursday. Is he feeling any better now over the weekend?
Yeah, he's so. He should be back in the studio with us when tomorrow. Yeah.
Yep.
Right. And we go back home.
That's good. All right, what we're going to do right now is we're going to put in the monitor the dancers next door. There's 30 of them. You guys need to concentrate on who you're going to pick. You'll pick four of them from the 30. Let's take a look right in our Midtown studio.
I don't care who you are.
So you guys getting some numbers down from these girls?
And tonight's lottery numbers.
How many
are
we need total?
We're going to total a four by the time we're done with
okay.
this.
If you look closely, some of the dancers in Backstreet's Back are some of the same dancers that are in the Leah's video.
Oh, really?
Actually.
That was nice of you to share the dancers.
Yes. Oh, we share.
We share.
And our choreographer also.
They were ours first.
We had them first. Yes, man.
All right, we're going to take a quick break. Very nice job, the Backstreet Dancers.
It's a shame that we can only pick,
I know,
four people.
Sorry!
So be it. We're going to take a quick break. When we get back, our audience is going to have a chance to ask the Backstreet Boys anything they want to know. We're going to narrow it down to our four Backstreet girls. We're going to watch them dance, and you guys are also going to give us a special performance. More Backstreet TV in a second. Come on back and see us. Thank you very much. What the hell am I saying thank you for? The noise, of course. Backstreet TV, we're back in full effect. I'm hanging out with Kevin and Howie. And AJ and Brian have gone right into our next studio with Ananda, where a minute ago we just watched 30 of your biggest fans dance for you in an effort to get narrowed down to four. We're going to see who you guys picked right now. Let's go over to Ananda, AJ, and Brian. Guys?
Thank you, Carson. I don't think I can express the kind of excitement these girls are feeling right now. And the tension, because we have been watching them dance and do their thing, and the winners have been chosen. I have them here in my hot little hands. I don't want anybody looking. Don't peek. AJ, Brian, you guys
don't
ready?
Don't look now.
All right.
Okay.
All right. In no particular order, may we have the girl with the number 30 on step forward, please.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah. Let me get you guys over here. I'm going to put you right here, darling. Congratulations. Tell us your name.
Gabriella.
All right, Gabriella is one of the four. Let's see who else is in here. Number three. Who's number three? Congratulations. All right, tell us your name.
Denisha.
Hi, congratulations. All right, let's keep going. We can get everybody out here. Number two. I think they know each other. Tell us your name.
Layla.
Hi, Layla. All right, congratulations to the three of you. And the final. Young woman, would you like to?
I'm kidding.
You're so lucky.
Would you like to say who it is?
Number 10.
Oh my God!
I've been watching the
number All right, ladies, let me get your attention. AJ and Brian are going to teach you a routine. You know, if you're going to dance with these professionals, you got to know what's up with the dance moves. So we're going to give you a minute to learn that. We can get some music. You guys can back up. Can I get the rest of the girls to go to the right? And we're going to let these four women learn the routine with the Backstreet Boys. Carson, I understand you got some people with some questions while they're doing this and getting ready.
Thank you very much, Ananda. And I feel like we just selected the next cast of fame. I'm on there. Just be singing and dancing the rest of the day.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, we are hanging out with Howie and Kevin, the Backstreet Boys. And you guys, I know, have been patient and you have some questions for them. So we're going to take some questions from the audience. Young lady, I believe you're first. What's your name? And say hello.
Hi, my name is Lynn.
Hi, Lynn.
Hi.
Hey, Lynn.
Okay, let me calm down. Okay. My favorite song from your album is All I Have to Give. And everybody knows that's trying, you guys trying to take a girl away from her man. Have you ever sing that? Have
what?
You ever tried to sing that to a girl to make a move on her, and did it ever work? Any one of you?
Well, basically, any public place we go, AJ starts singing.
We have to calm him down.
Yeah, he likes to use his gifts.
All right, who's got another question here? Who's next? All right, go ahead. What's your name?
Hi, my name is Mavis.
Hey.
Hi, Mavis.
Millions of people listen to your music every single day. Knowing that, how does it feel like to know that you have influenced so many people through your songs?
It's incredible. I can't believe it. We dreamed about this when we were recording 6 years ago. We dreamed of being popular like this and people singing our songs, and now all over the world, people know who we are and they're singing our music. It, at the same time, it's kind of scary because it's like almost like a big responsibility almost. You're affecting so many people's lives, and people are watching what you do every day. And it's kind of a big responsibility, so it's kind of scary.
I heard that, like, that Nick had to build a fence around his family's house because people were taking chunks of their lawn.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is that true? Kinda.
When we first became popular overseas, our music broke over there. We'd come back here, and there were actually tourists. There was some guy in Nick's neighborhood giving a tour and taking people by his house.
Right.
It was Disney World, SeaWorld, Nick's
and
World.
And Nick's house. Tonight, Mom's making burgers.
There we are.
Come on in. All right, let's check back in with the dancers over there and see how AJ and Brian are teaching a little Backstreet dance routine.
5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, and 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, you guys look sloppy. We gotta clean up our choreography. Look at him. Look at Howie. I mean, look.
Jeez, Luis.
Look at AJ. Watch.
We need to get Fatima back out here.
Oh,
again.
Wow.
Hey, how's it looking?
It's looking pretty good.
How's it looking?
Not bad.
Not bad at all.
How's it looking? Let's
give
him a
hand.
Yeah. Come on, y'all, give him a hand.
Looks good.
Let's hear some noise.
No!
All righty, very good. We're going to put them to the test when we get back. We're going to watch the Backstreet Girls dance with the Backstreet Boys. Plus, we have a live performance coming up from the Backstreet Boys. We'll continue to take more of your questions and take questions from the audience when we get back right here on Backstreet TV. It's Backstreet TV. We're very excited. Today, our special guest, the Backstreet Boys, obviously. They're going to perform for us in just a second, but right now, a very exciting time of the show. The debut of the Backstreet Girls performing to the Backstreet Boys hit. Everybody's Backstreet's back. Here are the Backstreet Boys and the Backstreet Girls. You guys, right, ladies and gentlemen, the Backstreet Girls, how about a round of applause for them? You guys did great. Hey, you guys were good too, but I mean, come on over, girls. Come on. Come on over. You guys can stay there and get ready. TV, so long.